Carlson with the RV Corral, lucky enough to be a Tiffin dealer for about 20 years. They really make a fine product. This is one dealer that the owner, Tina, really makes sure they get ready properly for people, and then we have a mechanic go through it and show you how everything works. So things really work out well for people that buy from us. And for pricing and trade, et cetera, information, you call my cell phone. I'm Leon at 541-954-5705. That's the way to get the best service quickly. We're gonna start on the outside on this and go inside, right? So first thing I'm gonna show you outside is, this is a 10 kW generator, right? So you can run the whole park on these things almost, but it's a quiet diesel generator. And then I remember the customer that requested this about 4 years ago. He'd pull his unit in his garage and it's got a front camera and he wanted to be able to see the wall so he could pull it up as close as he wanted to. But since then, they've added these radar plates, so this unit will actually stop and avoid an accident, and then adaptive cruise, and all of those features that Teslas and cars like that have. So coming this way here, you always have dual side fills, so 150 gallon fuel tank, right? So once in a while I get people that'll trade a Phaeton in and get a bus just because they want the extra 50 gallons of fuel. Makes your driving range is really far. And then this is all your electrical. All the fuses are push button reset, so it's easy to take care of. It's also where you pull the release to look at your generator. There's also an air chuck in there. And then over here you got your battery bank. So in this particular unit you have six batteries. They're a lifeline, so they're very easy to take care of. And you should never have a problem with your batteries for years and years and years. So you pretty much can keep this compartment closed if you want to. It's also your hydraulic stuff to work your slides and leveling. And then keep in mind, we always put aluminum wheels on them. They're clear coated, they're easy to take care of. This color is called white mahogany. It's beautiful, it's one of my favorite colors. This one, it does have the new white wood inside, and it's pretty too. So you have your slide out trays back and forth, right? You have two of those. Keep in mind, Tiffin makes their own storage doors, so they open and close like the door to your house. You don't have to follow through, slam like you do on other products, right? So you get two of these big bays and one old fashioned bay, you know, without the tray, right? So then you have a service port here for your refrigerator. You really don't ever need to open this. I showed it to you anyway. And I might need a correction on this color because I'm blind in my right eye. I'll check that inside for you. And then this is your wet bay, stainless steel. That exhaust pipe is for your hydronic heat. The hydronic heat in this keeps the engine even warm. Puts off endless hot water showers, puts out a damp, nice moist air if you're in a cold climate, and it runs on diesel, so it's very effective and very efficient. And like I said before, I do put a mechanic with you for several hours to teach you how everything works. And that's the AquaHot 450 that I just talked about. That's the best one you can get. Now, Tiffin started, I believe last year, putting steerable tags on them, right? So this unit is gonna handle and drive like glass. I mean, you're gonna think you're in a jet plane or something. It's beautiful. So you have a side radiator. Side radiators are really advantageous because they don't pull dirt off the ground like a rear radiator and shoot it back on your tow car. Plus the back of your coach stays clean. We've been putting the 8.9 liter 450 in these for years. Has 1150 pounds of torque. Nobody complains about it. It gets good mileage. So you don't have to get the 600 horse if you don't want to. plenty of power for everything that people do. And then coming around this side, this is your battery bank for your chassis. Your engine only needs two commercial batteries to start it. And then this is the back side of your, the other side of your tag. And then this is what they call an egress. So if something terrible happens and you want to jump out of the coach, this will be like being on an airplane that they never use with those things where you jump out the window and go down the plastic ramps and things. So hopefully you'll never have to use that. And then just the back side of the other storage bay. That knob is a gravity fill for your fresh water tank. Notice these storage doors though. When people look around and they look at other products and they do this, they actually get angry. And then they call me, hopefully. Anyway, see how easy that is? Of course, outside TVs are really popular. Whenever you see these, you'll see these throughout the coach. One remote works everything. That's what this little sensor is for. They use smart TVs, like I said. So I found out, though, nowadays you got to be smart to even work a smart TV. So now we're going to come inside. This is a new color, by the way. The interiors are all new, too. The leather seems heavier than it used to be. The dash here is something that's not complicated. You just have to be able to push a button. You can adjust the braking and different things on it, but we do have to put a tech with you about a half an hour, 45 minutes, just up in this cockpit seat. And I don't want to bore you to death on that on this video. I just want to show you how nice the product is. So you have all kinds of things like cell phone boosters and lane control and all kinds of things. This is a nice little power window, by the way, in case you got to pay a toll. All right, so all the drapes and everything are power. We're going to start way back in the back bathroom and come forward, okay? So, like I said, this just came in, right? I like to shoot a video when they first come in just to show people that nothing gets used. It's all wrapped. Mattress doesn't get used. Nothing gets used. Got windows on each side of the bed. That's really important because it pulls air across you. If you have your fantastic fan on a day like today, you certainly don't need heat or air conditioner, right? And then they're always putting 110 up in here for people that have CPAPs. And then you have a closet here. The TV's a lift TV, it goes down. This is all your stuff for your satellite, right? And you have more shelves here. Two big drawers under the bed. This smart bed is really smart, by the way, because it comes way out to here, so it's easy to make it. And not only it reclines up, it's very easy to make. And then back here you have a lot of rod length and a shelf. They started putting a light in the rod here, which is nice. And then shelves up here in place for shoes. That's not enough space for my mother, I'll tell you that. And then here you have a safe, right? So the units nowadays come with about 600 pillows. So you got plenty of room here. This is that egress door. It's very easy to operate. And then here's your washer and dryer. It's like a condominium size washer dryer. The finish on this wood is beautiful, by the way. Got dual sinks, plenty of room for medicine. And then a couple of drawers. Looks like there might even be room for a bottle of scotch in there. And then your shower, I always tell people it's like Caesar's Palace. Look at it, it's huge. It's all adjustable. The tile here is you'll have to come on this other side here, Ben, or Curtis. Ben's at home. But the tile here is gold. I mean, this the colors on this are absolutely beautiful. But it's not a real bright gold. It's like a flat gold. And matches really nicely. And then a traditional ceiling. I don't know if you're able to capture that, but a lot of indirect lighting, traditional ceiling, fan, you just gotta stand there and spin it. Nice heavy door if you want privacy. These are all solid wood, right? So nice heavy door, make it quiet in here and private. And then here's what I call a room with a view. Come on up here. There's a reason why I call it a room with a view. It has a window in it. But this is the half bath. The half bath is plenty big. Got a sink, storage, medicine chest. So it's a great, great guest bathroom. And then lately I've been putting wood panels on the refrigerator rather than just having a big piece of stainless steel here. And it makes it look more residential. And then all your drawers in your pantry are easy to get to. And they lock easily. And then this refrigerator is just like the one most people have in their homes. Lots of room in it. I like this refrigerator because I got one. But you got a place here for your ice, and then a bigger one down there for ice. So this is for your door, etc. But I'm not a refrigerator salesman, as you can see. Then coming in here in the kitchen, I like the way Tiffin puts drawers in these cabinets. Everything is soft touch nowadays, by the way. No more slamming doors. What are we going to do with the door slammers? I don't know. But anyway, everything's soft touch. We put a dishwasher in these most of the time. But some people lately have been wanting these drawers instead. But if you did want a dishwasher, I can add it. This is where it goes, and then you miss out on that. And then right here, you got a place for your trash, etc. More storage. Storage for these covers. People love the window in the kitchen. They like the Woof cooktop. It's a nice way to cook something. The Woof cooktop. I'm not a chef, but people do like them that are professionals. Then you have extra chairs for here if you have more people over. Lots of windows on this. I like this floor plan because I just found my pen. I like this floor plan because this you got parkside view. You have parkside view, which is, you know, really nice because normally you're backing in and this all your view is out this way. And then two recliners are getting really popular because your TV lift is over here. And this will sleep four on the floor. So if you want to take a couple people with you, this bed here is really comfortable. Not as comfortable as the bed back there. The owner's bed, but it's very comfortable. And then this slides in and out, right? So that gives you really nice deep drawers here, because this whole thing will slide back in. A lot of indirect heating too, I mean lighting, by the way. And then I want to go over this equipment list with you really quick. If you just want to call my cell at 541-954-5705 because I can send you a picture of this. And I'm Leon Carlson, by the way. But that's the easiest way to get answers quick is to call me because I've been doing this a long time. This exterior color is called Cinderwood. These new cabinet colors called linen, right? And they got rid of carpet. Did I hear a hallelujah? So you won't see any carpet now. Used to be carpet there, and people didn't like that. They finally listened. The Euro recliners I covered, the advanced monitor system enables you to have a lot of features that most coaches don't have. The awnings are on the patio side. There's two of them, so you'll have plenty of cover. The basement freezer, the bedroom lift TV with fireplace. The 360 camera means that you have side cameras as well. So you'll be able, like if an elk's in your campground or something, you'll be able to see it. Staying inside the coach. Collision avoidance. The computer workstation is more popular than a booth. Probably 90% of them have that. Do you have under slide lighting in this? So you have, at night, it's going to be real safe to walk around, you know. And then Instahot. I've always liked an Instahot, right? That's this, okay. And then the heated floor. The JBL sound system, you'll think you're at the Hollywood Bowl. Or in Las Vegas somewhere or something like that. I mean, the JBL sound system in this, it puts out crystal clear music. And then this does have the extended cycle batteries, which I showed you, and the in-motion low-profile satellite dish is standard. And then also that PowerSmart King bed where it comes out, like I showed you, is nice. It does come with three solar panels. That's really all you need for normal use. You really don't even need any, but if you like solar to keep your batteries up, that's because if you're using the coach, you won't need any of that. But anyway, like I said, I'm Leon Carlson. Give me a call and we'll see if we can't work something out where you really get to enjoy this coach. There's one last thing I want to look here. This leather is called tatimi. And I'd have to look up tatimi. It's probably an island somewhere or something. But anyway, give me a call, 541-954-5705. I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you for viewing the video.